Hello, hello everyone. Just getting some things settled real quick. We'll be live soon. Thank you so much for tuning in. Oh, maybe it would help if I unmute my microphone. Hello. Hello. Welcome to the stream, everyone. Tonight, I hope you're having a wonderful Friday evening. Let me just adjust the music so I can hear myself think. Because it's ridiculously loud in this game. But I want to thank you all so much for stopping by. This game is basically Japanese Train Sim Journey to Kyoto. And I've played this game before on the Nintendo DS. You heard me right, the Nintendo 3DS. For those who have probably heard of things like Densha Rigo and such, those games are available on things such as the PlayStation, the Wii, the DS, 3DS, stuff like that. Hello, Snaker. Hello, Change. Foxy, Roblox Plays, and Maya. Welcome. Welcome. Basically, you'll see what this game is like, but it's a definitely a homage back to what classic Japanese train sims are, and I would have to show you to really explain. But this time we are taking the Eden line through Kyoto. It's around, like, I am not the best change, but I'll live. But Izion. This route is basically based off of the Izion Electric Railway, or the Eden Electric Railway. It basically runs from Sankyoku to Kyoto in the Kyoto prefecture. And these are one of the handful of railroads in Japan that do still that run the standard gauge, work for 8.5. Before we start, I want to make sure that everyone can hear me okay, right? Everything's all good. And excellent. I want to check these settings real quick. I have to play this with a controller. I'm not. Oh, thank you. And my voice is not pretty, but as you can see, you basically play with the, I don't know why I went away, but you basically play with, the joystick and a controller like you would, because these are pretty much console train sims. And not really something we get here in the United States.
If you guys are on later, I'll probably do it back in.
Can I customize these? I cannot. So I guess I'll play with the controller. As you travel along the line, you will unlock certain things and history tidbits about the Kyoto line. As well as the Izan line. So without further ado, let's go ahead and start, and we'll go ahead and get into the game. We're gonna do section mode first. Never would have helped if I put this game into full screen. I would have been able to see it better. Do the Kazuma lying down, and we will go from Demachia Nagi to Kurama. Now, I want you to notice something very specific about the screen. those that don't know, train drivers in Japan have to be very punctual. Not bad for a start. It's weird using a controller instead of a keyboard, but I really wish I could adjust the keyboard controls. It would make it so much easier. What I said is, notice that it's not a 3D simulation. That the simulator itself is a full actual driver view video. So far, yeah, no, this is actually quite a nice game. Nice to. So many people voted for this.
Station number
Hi, Maya. That's okay. Right on it, too. Holy shit.
Thank you.
Hi, Conky. Welcome. Check something. Aw, oh, shit. Damn. Overshot it just a bit.
Welcome back, Maya. I'm all right. I might just end the stream early. Angs is actually funny enough, it is it actually is a video that's from the driver's view of the actual train. You're basically controlling the speed of the video itself, like an actual simulator. That's why it looks so realistic.
Someone got the freaking orb and then died.
With Japanese railways, you have to be on time to a T. Mainly to the ones that are in the city like this, and out in the suburbs. Most people base their knowledge of Japanese trains on the Shinkansen and all the trains around commuter trains around Tokyo, but
when you get further out into the country, there isn't much of a timetable to hold strictly to. It's more like our trance. This is an actual place in outside of Kyoto called the Maple Tree Tunnel. Beautiful maple trees overhang the track. There goes a rail fan taking a picture of the train, funny enough. You can see him at the beginning of the bridge. I love the color on that 800 series. The blue and green with the cream just looks so lovely. I'm not sure how punctuality would be in terms of college in Japan. I know for railways, like I said, especially in the cities and in the suburbs, it's very punctual. But I don't know. I definitely thank you for stopping by, Konki. You have a good one. I don't know if I could have gone to school in Japan, or I could have gone to college. I could definitely go to college in Japan, but not so much school, like high school. I see a lot of weebs and stuff with Japan that act like it's some perfect country that can do no wrong. Because, you know, that way is banga. But there's a lot of things I don't like about Japan as much as I love. But I do really love the railways in Japan. They bring a comfort level to me. Not just because I love trains, but because the vast history behind them. You can see the grade we're climbing. That's not edited. That's literally the steepness going up. But yeah, no country is perfect. I do love Japan, though. There's a lot of things that I do like about Japan that I would... that I do love, and there's a lot that I don't like.
I could definitely live there for a while and possibly live there for a good few years. Yeah, change Maya, both of you kind of nailed it. Like, it's... It looks interesting from an outsider's perspective to live there until you actually live there. And I don't know, like, I'd love to live there just for the sake of, at least for probably a couple of years. Maybe 2 years, 2 or 3 years. I wouldn't mind getting a, extended stay visa, or what the proper term is. Yeah, just for the experience. I'd love to, like, take it in, take in the culture a bit more, and, like, just experience it firsthand. Something that, like, a 2 week vacation probably couldn't give me. Exactly. Anything can get worse. Oh my, I wish I could afford a trip. God. I've been trying to plan a trip for so long to Japan with a couple of friends, and now bringing Mocha along with me. She's going whether she likes it or not, but the, yeah, Nara's going. Obviously Nara's going. But, especially COVID, well, no, the big C word, but, a hamper on things. Really, the expensive part is going to be, I could find some cheap hotels, or, I could find some good hotels, or some good, hostels. Places to stay. Really, the expensive part is the flight, spending money, and some other things. That's another good point. Yeah, plan your expenses out. Set aside, like, a certain amount to spend.
Now we're going to see how this handle is going back down. I love the Japanese station jingles too. Maya, I would love to visit Latin America. I've been to Mexico once, but I've only been to the touristy part. Oh yeah, no, it'll give you time penalties. Hold on. It will definitely give you time penalties. While this is a suburban train, this is also used. While this is a suburban train that people actually ride to go places, this is also used to travel, of course, to the beautiful mountains. Out in this area near Kyoto. Which is why one of the cars have big panorama windows. Oh, I stopped a little too far. Shit. Shit. Yes, like a touristic place. It's both a tourist line and a line to get somewhere. Love you too, Maya. It's okay. Take care. Thank you for stopping by. Thank you. You can see another train enthusiast right there taking a picture. Yeah, it has to do mainly because they're a primary means of transport, but train enthusiasts are really big in Japan. There's a lot of train enthusiasts. Yeah, this is the Maple Tree Tunnel. This train is actually painted in a maple red to blend in and fit with the surrounding area. Crossing the Ichihara Bridge. There's a station master. There's the workers we saw before. We'll be taking them back. Climbing back up, as you can see. There are no tunnel motors here, even though there are tunnels. Look, dude, I don't make the rules. Oh, so close. And of course, I get to see. Back on the double track, so. The submissive controller is the brake. I mean, it makes sense. All right, you know. Give it a lot of juice to get started. Liam, to be fair, that's just kind of average Japan. Average Japan experiment. This train is taking you only one place, to the Shadow Realm. All lives terminate here. Everyone can be sent to the Shadow Realm. Strikes have gotten so bad, they've started hiring the more mythical creatures. So us kitsune have jobs now. I was lucky enough to be put on train driver duty. Oh, fuck, I overshot.
Oh, go fuck yourself.
The train's still at the platform! Yes, the doors are at the platform. Maybe. Sort of. A 0.33 degree uphill gradient. For those who are playing along at home, I don't know if you've noticed, but a lot of people in Japan don't really use dryers, and they use washers, but they don't really use drying machines. Besides, because if you've noticed, a lot of these houses and apartments and such have their clothes hanging outside of them. It's more efficient. I think they do like dryers ice cream, Liam. There was a dude on a moped. Joke's on you, you're not annoying. I like it when my chat engages with me. Do not call me cute. Someone stop them. I know how you feel. I appreciate that you want to stop by and support me. Like, that really means a lot. I can't deny it! I'm literally talking right now! This is mainly, the Shinkan. This line is mainly the Izion Electric Railway. So it has the main line, it has the Kurama lines that you could take to Mount Kurama, which is what I'm doing. I'm heading back from Mount Kurama. It's like this little suburban line outside of Kyoto that takes you up into the mountains. I know a lot of people don't like the whole, like, interactive video simulators like this, but it's quite nice because it feels more immersive, at least for these trains. God damn it.
There we go. Okay, my mic is
considering this is a console train sim, you actually use a controller. So I'm using the joysticks, the analog sticks, to control the throttle, the master controller, and the brake. So now we are heading back from Mount Kurama into Tokyo. Not Tokyo, Kyoto.
Which we're almost back into town. Oh, no worries. Hopefully, you're able to get a good deal on those GP7s. I know your dad's gonna love them. Yeah, the HD camera is quite nice on these. Especially because I really like the fact that the trip back down, it's in the evening, so it's really cool watching the sunset as you're headed back into town. Isn't that just my summer car, Liam? Yeah. My summer, I got dragged to this dumb foreign railroad by my friend and had to spend the entirety fixing it. Oh, yeah! I want to see if I can get one of the Densha to go controllers and hook it up for this game or something. What, the one Kid Icarus showed off for the PlayStation? I think I know which one you're talking about, yeah. I want that one too. I still think about getting like one of those or like a rail driver. Cuz a rail driver looks like a really worthwhile investment, especially if you're going to be playing games like Run 8. There's that weird looking one. You can actually drive that one in this game. The Screaming Man. It does look like it came from Sonic Riders. Racing a dude on a bike.
I think we just beat them. Yeah, another good thing about these kind of games is you can run this on almost any computer. Oh yeah, I saw that post on Twitter. I kind of want it, not gonna lie. Glow in the dark. I imagine having a super serious like layout set up, all super detailed and shit, and you just have this glow in the dark train. This glow in the dark fucking Tycho bridge. Might as well get a turbo train while you're at it, the Tycho turbo train. Bob Ross bridge. I believe the X's are to both notify you of a signal, a crossing signal, or to notify you that the crossing has been activated. I forget exactly what the X means. I think it tells you about a signal coming up. Or a crossing gate. Makes more sense than if it's for a crossing. I know you're hyped. It's almost out, dude. We are arriving in Demachianagi. Yeah, basically it goes all the way up into to Mount Kuruma. It's like at a 50 to fucking hell. It's a decent grade. Yeah. You can run the whole line in one shot. Just the only difference is this is the Izen line. This is like the main line versus the. You can run the entire. Basically, hold on. I had it in section mode, so basically you get graded per section that you run. From station to station, you can also like do it. Where you run the entire line and then it'll grade you on your performance. Okay, I don't want to do these online, no. But first, I do want to take a look at something.
You unlock these tidbits about the scenery and the stuff you see on the way. It's kind of like a travel guide. Like the Miyake Hachimangu Shrine. I think the Liam Shrine's in Tokyo Bay. The Scrimp Shrine is in Tokyo Bay, Liam. Yeah, this is the Maple Tree Tunnel, which I was talking about. Between Ichihara and Ninose Station, there are a section about 250 meters with over 280 maple trees on both sides of the railway, creating a tunnel. The Maple Tree Tunnel is popular in autumn when the leaves turn red and orange. Trees are grown trees of the trees planted on the Kurama Railway, now the Kurama Line, just started opening. This place is a hidden gem, only to some railway friends at first, but soon gain popularity. The maple trees are lit up at night, creating a contrast of bright red and orange colors dancing in the night, enchanting every visitor. Oh yeah, no, I gotta check out this when I go over Japan. Hi, BCRL. Well, BCRL Productions. Welcome, welcome. There's the Myomanji Temple, Komachi Temple, Jisoin Temple. Takaragake Park. And we haven't unlocked these yet. I haven't unlocked any of these. This game is a Japanese rail sim, Journey to Kyoto. I'm doing the Izon line next. We're gonna go down. We're going to go from Demeyachinagi to Yase Haizanguchi. Oh, no. And we'll be using that other train, as you can see. Alright, thanks for stopping by, Liam. I hope you enjoy dinner. Thank you for using the Aeon Railway. The next station is Otosanaka. Station number E02.
Moto Tanaka. What a great start, huh?
What does the bank do? Okay. Why put it at the front here? Someone has like the ability to do the level 100. Oh, it's not a man.
I am not cute. Stop that. Nair shut. Yes. Alright, thank you for stopping by, BCRL. Thank you.
God, I'm doing horrible on this one. Perfect. Veer off from the Kurama line here. Oh, come on! I had plenty of stopping time. Stupid thing. Shane, shut up. I'm not cute. Hello, welcome, Mocha, welcome. I am alive, unfortunately. Hello. The game is pretty fun. Yeah, I know. God, I overshot it a bit. That's okay, we'll do probably better coming back.
No, I wanted to press the button. We'll
start going back.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is actual video footage recorded from a camera, a in-cab camera. Now we're entering back where the Kurama line splits off of the Kian line. They're pretty simple. It's got full controller support, so I'm playing this. I'm operating the throttle and the master controller via Xbox One's joysticks. These ones do not. I believe these two don't, unfortunately, which would really come in handy here.
Yes! You can see the one of the servicing facilities for the Kian line. There's the Kurama Railway panorama car. We just took that earlier. coming a little too hot.
Normal.
You can get my other sandwich.
Yeah, let me use the
bathroom. Okay. Nice footage editing. That train just came out of nowhere. Oh, yeah, that's right. I did over speed. Fuck you.
Terminal. Station number 01. Please change here.
arriving back into a Demachi Anagi. Which Demachi Anagi is the main terminus. Yeah, you can see a lot of train fans all over the platform. You got a piece of cheese? Thank you.
I'm back with cheese.
Back. And like that, now you can do... Oh. You can also go to the travel guide and you can see the things that the Izan line has. Like the Shimagamo Shrine, Dr. Komi's residence. Okay, I know something you'll really appreciate. You can actually ride this train through this these maple trees. And it's beautiful in autumn. Sorry about that. I had to unmute my microphone because I was scarfing down the sandwich. Oops. I'm no goddess. I am not a goddess. I'm dying slowly.
good. Wait, fuck. Wrong button. I'll die if I please. Yeah. Oh yeah, no, I do that all the fucking time. perfect.
How far do I have to go? I wouldn't say Fast Fox works for this. Welcome back. Welcome back, B-Zero Productions.
Oh, come on. It's pretty much like Denshirigo. I meant to sound my electric horn, not my air horn, but okay. Damn it, I arrived early. I gotta go apologize to my passengers. Thank you.
streaming was such a mistake. Hello, Catboy 2013. Welcome. A little bit over 200 meters. Hey Maya, welcome back. That's okay. You aren't being rude. I don't blame you.
Thank you.
That's not fair to you. You deserve some time to work on things yourself, too. What the fuck is your sister's problem? Yeah, that whole not now, right now bullshit, I think. I hate that shit. I think we are about to head through the Maple Leaf Tunnel. So, Mocha, you might want to see this. She thinks she needs to not, like, think she's the damn boss. Like, what the fucking... What an asshole. Here we go.
Yeah, sorry about that.
see that one train enthusiast come out of nowhere and then crawl back into the woods, never to return. Yeah, just because she's the one making dinner, she doesn't need to be the one that's like trying to boss everyone around. She ain't no Gordon Ramsay, motherfucking. That's how my mom works in the kitchen. There's another person hiking up there. I want y'all to take a look at, I know we went through this at the beginning of the stream, but I want y'all to take a look at the grade coming up on the approaching curve. Look at this grade coming into the, the mountains. Being younger doesn't excuse her to be a bitch. If she's 17, she obviously knows right from wrong. Me too. We're heading up Mount Kuruma. I'm a terminal. Maya, it's okay. I'd rather you talk about it than keep it in. Driving into a Kurama terminal up here in the mountains, such a gorgeous view. Stop the mid-walk. And that is the entire Kurama line in the fall. Ow! And when you complete all of these, I still have one I need to do, which is the, the Kurama line down, which is doing it in the, summer. When the maple leaves are green. But I will do that another time. I wanna take a look to see if I unlocked anything else. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm okay. Also known as the Fudarakuji. This Tendai Sikh temple, built in 959, lies at the top of Shinozaka Pass. The name Komachi comes from the fact that this is the final resting place of the poet Onono Komachi. A 10-minute walk from Ichihara Station. In the main hall, the statue of Komachi is standing next to the Amitabha triad on temple grounds. There is a pampas grass said to have grown from the remains of Komachi. For real. Jisōin Temple has a landscape garden and rock garden. It lies between the reception hall and study hall. The garden captures and uniquely presents the ambience of nature, making it fascinating visits. The rock garden borrows a view on Mount Hei. Mount Hei.
creating a dynamic and well-balanced garden. This garden is called the Heart Garden. The garden is at best in the cherry blossom season in autumn. Miyomenji Temple is the head of the Kinpon Hoke section, founded by the great priest. In Chiju, as in 1389. Alright, thank you for stopping by, B. Cyril. Bell of the Dojoji Temple from the Legend of Aken and Kiyomi can be found here. There's a garden, the Snow Garden, designed by Teteoku Matsunaga, the mentor of haiku poet Basho Matsu.
Oh god.
Yeah, and I guess that's gonna do it for this stream. I'm sorry it wasn't much, but I kind of threw it together at the last moment. I bought this game a while back on the Nintendo DS when I originally played it, and I really, really, really enjoyed it. And to play it on PC with more upgraded graphics and a couple of extra features has been really nice. I do want to dabble more into the world of like these interactive video like train sims. I've always played them on and off. It's really fun. It's a great game to just relax and unwind to, even though, you know, there's a very punctual schedule to stick with. Yeah, Change, what's up? What's the question? I don't care. Go ahead. Yeah, thank you all for stopping by, and thank you all for checking out my stream. I hope you have a wonderful day. Wonderful evening and a wonderful weekend. I might be back on Friday on Sunday with Dirt Rally 2.0. I don't know. We'll see. Anyways, y'all take it easy. Have a good night, and thank you so much for stopping by. Love y'all.